Residents in UK's smelliest town, Silverdale, say they're being poisoned in their own homes by the stench emanating from Wally's Quarry, a landfill site nearby. Locals say they have been breathing in the smells of rotting flesh and dirty nappies for years. They have resorted to taping doors up and putting bags over windows to keep the stink out. Subscribe to the channel for more news.